Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Welcome to what I've just been told is the bar mitzvah of the Greenspan Partners, Greenspan Humphrey Levine holiday celebration. This is our 13th year. 13 years. And it's interesting, I recall that Eddie had this big giant bar mitzvah, I had a little tiny bar mitzvah. Anyway.
Very tiny.
But anyway.
And mine was very giant.
It was a huge, Eddie had a huge celebration. Mine was very small.
Get over it.
Now, one of the things, we each year we try to think of what happened this year that may be something different, a new theme, something that we ought to either celebrate or at least contemplate. And one of the things that's happened this year is that we think both our firms have managed to create, and including the people with whom we share space, we've managed to create a new way of doing business in criminal law, and that is called the mistrial.
In any event, it's always fun coming to this party. It's kind of scary that it's 13 years of a bar mitzvah of this. I thought it was 5 years, but it's 13. And I hope we do it for another year or two. And then maybe we can all grow up and get on with our lives. In any event, thank you for coming. I hope you have a great night. And Brian, who came with notes tonight, unlike me, and who came with a drink in his hand, unlike me, has something more to say, unlike me.
I met a gentle barroom queenie.